Hello everyone, in my today's video I am going to show you how to dope a crystal structure or make alloy using Vesta JP mineral. To do this, follow me in the video. I have this crystal structure of gallium arsenide, in which one atom is gallium and the other atom is As. I will replace one of the atom of gallium with Zn. To do this, first we need to create a super cell. Just go to edit data, click on structure parameters, here click on unit cell. In unit cell, click on transform. Now change these to 2 and 2. Click on OK and click on apply. Here I will remove the symmetry, again apply and click on. Now go to structure parameter, remove duplicate atoms, again apply. Here you see the atoms present in our material. There are total 8 atoms in this crystal structure. Out of these 8 atoms, I will replace one with zinc. Label it as Zn. Click enter and click on apply. Here you see the crystal structure of gallium arsenide doped with Zn. Now if you want to insert the bondings between these atoms, then click on edit, click on bonds, new, the first bond will be from Zn to As, apply. Now new GA to AS, apply. Here you see this is the crystal structure of gallium arsenide doped with zinc. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.